forces. Prepare for attack.
Testing. How is it working?
Troopers taking the field! We trapped our cruiser in their tractor beams. Destroy them! Free the ship! Those cruisers are key strategic assets. If you can keep the Separatists off, they'll deal out serious damage.
Still not coming through on the stream. Like that one bit. Okay. That is super strange. All right. If that doesn't fix it, then I don't know what will. Alright, apparently I'm good now. Alright, here we go. Let's do some Starfighter Assault.
Eyes on the prize.
See if I still got it. This is kind of my jam on this game.
I've done all I can.
I definitely like this mode best.
Point countermeasures.
Tractor beams critical. Don't let up.
Is it now? Ooh, nice.
Looks like it.
The bombers were shot down before they could reach their target.
Lots of points that life. Gotta like that. Gotta like it. Alright. Big thanks to Bloody Spasm for subbing to the channel, man. Thank you a million, Bloody. I appreciate it big time, buddy.
Ready to roll.
Anybody watching? We're doing
take down that communication
free giveaway right for subs only every 10 subscribers. First one is Monster Hunter World PS4. Gotta get to 10 by the end of May.
Separatist dreadnoughts have arrived.
Take out the communication. I won't change the game. I'll just give away Monster Hunter next month if I don't make it, but
only one cruiser remains.
Oh, this guy's
I reserve the prize!
Ah! Crap, 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 crap.
their attack drone.
Maul.
One down.
Nice, got him.
Keep them from calling reinforcements. Disable their communications array.
Friendly bombers beginning their run.
Our cruisers are gone. The battle can still be won. Reinforcements are here. Two Venators.
On out! In and on out!
Oh. God, I want 1,000 every life. Gotta get 1,000 every life. That's kind of the standard as a minimum for me, I think. So season 2 came out today, this thing. That's what we are looking at right now, and of course this mode, at least this map, doesn't seem to be any different, so I'm not sure exactly what's different. Let's do that one up.
Ready, eliminated.
Watch it. Here, take out some of these fighters, or get taken out before we can turn back around. I'll just keep the battle points and stay as the viewing. The viewing's not such a bad ship. I like it. So hope everybody's having a good day. Hump day, Wednesday. It was a good one. Oh, nice.
Taking out those generators. The communications array is almost done.
Enemy targeting systems locking on.
I like flies in first person. A little out of practice, but I'm still gonna stick with that. It's just kind of the way I like to go.
Target destroyed. Evasive action. Bit of flick.
Man, that guy is not that difficult, right? Kills here. I'm having a good run. Pick it up! Yeah, they added some Han Solo second season 2 thing. I'm not exactly sure what that's all about.
Target that control tower. It should open the blast doors and give us a clear shot to the reactor.
Not sure if that's like. Check it out. I'm not sure if it's story, if it's.
Can't take further damage! Boy.
Incoming. Escort them to their
side. Thing. Apparently that was not in the cards for that life. Life though, 3,000. Not bad. Where'd we finish? How'd I finish? Look at the scoreboard. First. Well, sorta. Not really first, I guess. Third. Well, third.
They've led us into a trap.
Not a bad first. There. Oh, this one's a bugger. Yeah, this one stinks. Let me go with the regular guy. Not my favorite. Not my favorite one, but hey, you know, whatever.
Generators to depower our laser. Do not allow that to happen.
Oops. All right, let's go, sorry. Reload. fighter it is, yeah. The interceptor's not the best on this one, but it's certainly serviceable, but not the best. TIE fighters aren't my favorite anyway.
My propulsion unit's about to blow.
Keep them away from the generators. Resistance fighters are firing on our forces. Eliminate them.
Should have trained harder, I guess.
Oops. Thought I might be able to sit behind him there. Apparently not. Bunker Buster. This might be a different one. I don't necessarily remember. Bunker Buster being part of this. I mean, I just don't remember. It's not possible.
Bunker Buster finished.
You've shaken them.
Come here, come here. Five kills to get that many points though, that seems excessive.
Awaiting orders.
Seems a bit excessive.
I've got stuff.
Oh, the overheat, man. Come on.
Attacker behind you!
Troop transports away. Ensure their survival.
This.
Fighter destroyed.
Oh yeah.
Formation.
Our troop transports are making a run for it.
They're all around you.
Ah, I thought I was gonna get that guy on the way out. Yeah, that guy was he had a hard on me for me there. He was not letting that go. Not gonna let it go.
Base 1 converter on fire!
to safety.
The first
one. Ha! He took that one out.
Well done. Our transport has successfully escaped.
Ah, damn it, I hit that.
That's a problem.
Oh, he crashed like I did. Alright, we'll try this interceptor one time. I really don't think I'm gonna like it. If I remember correctly, it stinks.
Engaging enemy.
Fighter destroyed. That's it.
Picked up some enemy pursuit.
They've destroyed almost all of our transports.
This is a curse.
First order transports away. That will hurt the resistance.
Hey, Tib, come here.
They hit you!
Troop transport away. Ensure their survival.
Enemy fighter destroyed.
Crap.
We've lost our transport. The resistance will resume their attack on our destroyer.
They hit you!
Oh, man. Have it in for me.
Engaging enemies.
That'll show them.
If they take down that deflector shield, the command bridge will be fully exposed. They're targeting the midship deflector. Protect it.
I guess you get less for an AI kill than you do for a regular, like a human kill, which is understandable.
Looks like I got hit just in time.
It makes sense.
Right on target.
No. And we blew up. Oops. All right. This isn't my favorite map necessarily.
There's still a chance.
All right.
Can't stay out much longer.
Shields online. Don't let the resistance take them down.
Jeez.
Again. They're firing on the front deflector.
AI.
Stop them!
Oof. His own mama. Nice. Points, man. Damn. It's no good. I need 80 points. Alright.
First order.
Winning. shocked out.
The fleet is taking critical damage. The ship may blow at any moment. Protect it. Do your duty.
Ah, whoops. Defeat.
The treachery of the resistance knows no bounds.
Defeat.
They will pay for this.
Surprise me, not a great round, so let's move on. Yeah, the other side scored considerably higher than the whole team, so still not too bad.
Taking the bait. Time to spring the trap.
Get the other side.
Show the First Order how wrong they are.
Target those generators. It should knock out that laser.
Initiating attack run.
They got you in there.
Astromech is rude there. It needs to be taught a lesson if he won't shut up.
Their TIE fighters are targeting off fighters. Stop them.
I know.
Trash those generators!
Oops! Had to steer into that one. No, just lost my ship that time. Just blew up. Get to respawn.
Brace yourselves, everyone.
Time to respawn.
Looks like that bunker
bus is on
its way out.
You're gonna walk
out.
Up the stairs.
Defend it with everything you have.
No, you'll be fine. There's no rain on the stairs. There's nothing on the stairs. You'll be fine. What?
First order.
Head on up, dude. Good night, bud. Love ya. Yeesh. Of course it should be. This seems to be tough this round. Let's go again.
Brace yourself! Yes!
Target the transports. Don't let them escape.
Enemy ship destroyed.
This ship could go at any moment.
Troop transport's making a run for it.
Nice getaway.
So much for that one.
Ah. Bummer. I'd like to stretch that
Zero
out a little longer.
Squad.
Enemy troop transports attempting a getaway.
Got him.
Enemy ship behind you.
Got him. Wrong vector, Victor.
Excellent!
Enemy down.
Sail away and heal. Awesome. Ah, crap. Good life, though, good life. So yeah, this game's been out for a while, but they keep adding stuff to it, which is really admirable. I mean, I guess it really hadn't been that long.
There certainly are a lot of them.
So, never mind. Not quite as long as I was imagining. Romanticizing the time.
Midship deflector is the next target.
Initiating attack run.
Another one to the scrapyard.
Nice flying there.
Strafe in and couldn't get out there fast enough. Alright. Okay, our guys are dwindling. They're still at 100%. We need to, objective stuff going here. Reflector shields, attack.
Shields down. Target the command bridge. We don't have long. Make every shot count. Protect our fighters from the First Order.
Ah, oh, Maul. Suck it. Good job, though, Maul. Too bad you didn't stick around Phantom Menace a little bit longer, buddy.
Adam, nearly won. Don't let up.
But it was worth the death. We got it about halfway down. That's good. So about 30 more
looking
guys.
Good for our side.
Should.
I like it.
Unless we get clowned out of that, we should be able to get this.
My T-70 is severely damaged.
The battle's turned our way!
This ship could go at any moment.
The command bridge is vulnerable. But we only have a limited window.
Nope. You're not taking me. I'm gonna go smash into your bridge instead. Okay. Need to drop that percentage. Come on, guys. Attack, attack, attack. Gotta drop that percentage. They're dropping our reinforcements.
Wrap this up, Blue Squad.
That command bridge. Don't let up.
Damn. Thought I could pull away in time. Down to 13%. I bet we can get it. One more
battle's
roll.
Nearly run. Don't let up.
I bet we can.
Keep going.
Ah!
I really thought they might make it.
Damn.
We can finish this. No reward for death. Nice flying, kid. First Order, we know we can beat them. First. Sweet. Cool. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Or Star Wars dinner, lightsaber dinner. I don't know. Bantha poodoo dinner. No, we don't want to do that.
blue gelatin that Ray was eating dinner. Alright. Pretty good around there, not bad. Takes forever to rank up though. That's one thing this game.
Take out the defenses.
Ever.
This is for Starkiller.
That's what we want with this guy. We're gonna get a whole lot of better options out of this dude. So this is
TIE fighter reporting.
Direct all fire on the field generator structural floors.
Heading into engage.
What? Okay. Whoops. Apparently I hit that wire there. One part about the first person, you gotta
pay
closer
attack.
Attention to where you're flying, so you don't get too close to.
This is Alex! That's it!
Our attack squadron is here. Clear out enemy ships so we can complete its objective. Those field generators are not yet online. Take them out before they become a nuisance. Our attack squadron is completing its run.
My mission is over!
Screen there, jeez. Yeah, the First Order ships suck.
Please start when I'm shooting.
Much appreciated.
Solar array is barely damaged.
Lagolicious.
Target eradicated.
Generators, but sensors indicate more coming online. Await further orders.
Ah! Yikes! Croft Brothers. Knew it. I knew that dude was coming after me.
Weapons powered up!
weak spots.
Target eradicated.
Around here. Stuff with this gravity well shit though. Stuff. It's not
All system. Well done, old.
That's a hit.
looks like I did.
The Bunker Buster's shields are offline.
Now we gotta
fire.
Get the big dude. Scores are with everybody else this round, but I bet the better side is better go. Yes, all right. Mars. Let's go a couple more rounds here. Yeah, I'm gonna probably need to check out all this season 2 stuff on this game. Cool that they're adding stuff to it, and it's all free. I don't pay for any of the DLC, although I guess they might be reaching if they ask people to do DLC after they kind of pissed everybody off with the old microtransaction debacle and all that stuff. But oh well. Hopefully they'll learn for Battlefront 3, and hopefully they'll get to make a Battlefront 3. I don't know. But if they do, hopefully they'll learn from it and not make that same error again. It'll be interesting to see what they do with it. And technically, they don't actually have to do a Battlefront 3 if they just keep releasing content, but then I guess they can't sell any of that content, so they're probably gonna wanna do a new game.
Taking the field. The field generators contain quickly improvised tech. In certain places, highly susceptible to damage.
Field covering. Nice work.
Oh.
Collision alert.
Watch.
Rushing repairs. Keep up the fight, or there won't be anything left to fight for.
Can't take much more over here.
Those field generators are fragile. We must protect them while they come online.
Got them!
Kills and all I got was 700. Man, alright. Haste to get objective points.
Charged up and ready to go.
Less objective points than this round. Oh, for the love of God.
My astromech is severely damaged.
You're telling me.
They've disabled our generators. Focus on the enemy starfighters while we try to get more online.
Whoa! Who's got a turret gunner? That thing's got a turret gunner? Another thing had a turret gunner? Wow. I knew the Arc Fighter did. But
let's do what we came here for.
It's part of this. Well, I guess, yeah, that's
our survival depends on those field generators. Defend them at all costs.
Whoa. Yeah, I flew right into the middle of that crap. That was not good. Not a good insertion response.
Enemy Starfighters were destroyed before they could complete their attack.
Attack position.
We're losing those generators. We can't take much more of this.
Damn. That's a good life though. It was 2,000 out of that guy. Not so bad. Not so bad at all. He's got four purples on everything on that one, huh?
Time to join the fight. Our field generators have been disabled. Keep the enemy fighters back for as long as you can.
So much for me!
Buddy.
this out. Can we pull it out in time? Says Biggs.
Their backups arrived.
Make it like Beggar's Canyon back home.
That doesn't help.
Damn.
The resistance crowd.
All right, I gotta get that guy. We gotta take that guy out. He's in a gots to go situation.
Not too late.
Damn, he is just waxing our asses. Where is that, dude? Tell me somebody got it. Just destroying our entire freaking team.
I told myself. Keep trying. We can't give up.
Knew I had it.
We've nearly held back their advance wave. If we just take out a few more of their fighters, our people should be able to escape.
Somebody killed over that guy.
Steady, steady.
Fighters locking onto you.
Oh shit. Oops. It's gonna be close, got him down to 5. Come on. 4.
I think we're gonna win this.
Not a problem.
I scored late, so not good enough. Right below that, but wow, that guy got 5,000 points but 2 eliminations. You can really rack up the points on the other side if you take out all the generator things and the beams. That's really good fashion points.
All forces repel the rebels' assault.
Whereas on the other side, he's gonna kill people. Try that.
Ready to engage enemy.
Those cruisers defending the docks are under fire.
Defense mode engaged.
Annihilated. Missile detected. Attempting evasive maneuvers.
wing squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run.
I definitely need to put the turning back on. This thing handles like a freaking school bus without that on.
Flight support critical. Enemy fighter destroyed.
Rebel Y-wings are bombing the docks. Eliminate them.
What the? Wow. Crazy.
Waiting orders.
If they take down the shield generators, our destroyer is next. That should slow them down significantly.
Collision.
one generator remains. If it fails, the path to the Star Destroyer will open.
We know.
The rebel numbers grow thin.
British Imperial
Use this
British.
Button. Annihilate them completely.
Got it.
The dock is unshielded. Intercept their X-Wings. Failure is not an option.
Ah, damn it. Misjudged. Zero. Yeesh. Alright. Interesting.
Still a charge.
A long calamari battle cruiser has jumped out of hyperspace. We can't afford to engage it directly. Keep up defenses and hold for reinforcements. Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
Thanks.
Shields down. Defend our destroyer while we repair the system.
Whoa, you're lucky there.
That's it. Stop as many bombers as you can.
Taking quite a beat in here.
Shields online. Defend those power clamps.
That one didn't make it.
Off of that guy, he sucks.
We need to rally.
I'm going to crash.
Missile away.
Yeesh. Clipped it too, damn. Two in a row, not on the board.
Destroyer dock for repairs at the shipyard. Vulnerable, but far from defenseless.
shipyard.
I like the A-Wing.
Quite a bit, in fact. It's very maneuverable. Of course, I got two purple cards on and a blue, which also helps. But very maneuverable, quick, pretty good overheat time. I'm not sure if this is the one that has the overheat extend or the rocket, but one of them has an overheat extend for the cannon, which is a handy dandy little piece of hardware.
Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Entering the battle.
No, this is rocket.
Target destroyed. Lucky.
Imperial cruisers are still there.
I did my
good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run. Are down.
I can't fix
it! The Y-Wing squadron successfully completed its bombing run. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
Maybe.
Keep them coming!
Damage.
get this done.
You shook him off. Excellent work.
Extended one out of that. Get some points.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Good.
Yes! One step closer to ending this.
Generator down. Continue.
Asteroid down.
Another down. Making headway.
Picked up a tail. Be careful.
Can't hold it again.
Crap, crap! Oh boy, I lost my bearings. There we go.
I think I got one!
I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Nah. Damn. Oh, lost my bearings. You can't fly right when you lose your bearings.
Let's get in there, Red Squad!
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
One less to worry about.
Biggs, you said we could pull out.
I did not die in vain!
Shields offline. Now, focus all fire on the reactor. Don't have much time. We lost a group of Y-Wings. Protect those bombers.
Done, man.
either. I don't think. Let's get a nice run going here.
Mission's not over yet. Pouring it on.
Middle of the pack. Alright, I am going to call it a night on that note. Thank you very much for watching the stream tonight. I apologize again about the sound tech difficulties we had at the start, but got it ironed out, and glad we could get on here and get some Starfighter Assault played. Haven't played that in a while. It was kind of nice to come back to it. That was the first game I ever streamed, so it's kind of nice to come back to it. Hope you enjoyed, and be back tomorrow night. Thank you very much.